everybody. Welcome to another installment of What You Packin'. We are here with Dax exclamation point.
I want to start with the name first and foremost.
Okay.
What is it?
Well, my given name is Dax. My mom has amazing taste, and that's my name.
Your boy name is Dax.
Yeah,
I love that.
True,
where
yeah.
did she get it from?
She had a mood swing while pregnant. She was in labor. She was in labor for 3 days because I like to make an entrance.
And exclamation point came from?
Well, I'm an artist. That's how my name was an exclamation point.
So you like, said it.
So I just said it out loud one day.
And yes, it's obvious you're an artist because you do drag. Drag is an art form. Mm-hmm. What to you is your other medium?
Well, I went to college for sequential art, which is comic books, basically. So I wanted to draw Batman when I was 19.
Really?
So I went to school for that and just kind of came from there. Like I do freelance illustration and design, and I do like posters and flyers and t-shirts.
Let's talk about your lip sync. Okay. I knew that you were angry, girl.
Oh, I was mad, girl.
Yeah.
Did you see it? Took my flower out, though, and gave it to you. Well, I tore it up and threw it at you.
But did you see what I was saying? Or no?
What do you mean? Saying about what?
First of all, that look at Betty Page hair, that thing that you had going on was so beautiful on you. And the flower was beautiful on you. That white flower just didn't go with that kind of different tone.
We'll see what I was going for, right? I probably should have explained it on the runway better. But, like, I was going for this, like Billie Holiday meets Betty Page kind of thing. And that big black hair, I love it, but it's so heavy that without something to like cut it, it's just like a wall.
But I disagree, because when you took that flower off, I literally looked at Rue and said, do you see the difference just from taking that flower off?
I think I was pulling from a place of mostly just like frustration and anger.
I get
because
it.
I was so pissed to be in the bottom that soon. Like, that was not my plan. That was in no way part of the plan or the strategy of any kind. Like, I wanted to just, my plan at that point was to just be able to show variety, meet the challenge to the best of my abilities, and then show variety on the runway so that I could then get into like the bigger, weirder stuff that I would normally do, only because I've gotten called out on like, you know, wearing certain colors all the time or certain shapes all the time. And I wanted to make sure that you knew that I had things that could meet the floor.
And what is Dax's style? If we were to go to a club in Savannah, Georgia, and we're gonna see Dax, exclamation point.
Party girl. Mm-hmm. Like, I like it short and spandex. I like it skin tight and flexible. Like, you know, I'm all about one piece clothing. I'm all about a bodysuit. I'm all about a bathing suit.
What was your lipstick message?
Oh, ladies, you're all fantastic. I wish I could be there with you. Set the world on fire and make them all eat it.
Oh, I love that.
So, thank you.
So what, Dax, did you bring that didn't get to see that you love?
Well, I really, like, you know, I wanted to show, like, some, like, bigger looks. And, like, this was actually, like, my first Road Warrior armor that I made. Oh, that's Velcro. That's not supposed to be there. Whatever. That I made years upon years ago.
So RuPaul, Andre Charles.
That I refit. For the show, because I was like, I want to bring it.
I love the
and,
lace.
Yeah, I loved it too.
Yeah.
It was originally like a bright red lace, but I toned it down with the black.
Did you sculpt those?
It's the bra. It's a skull bra, and
out
I sculpted
what?
These. Sculpey, just like a
clay.
The clay, yeah, to bake it. And I actually used fake nails for the teeth.
Stop it. And then you put it in the oven.
Yeah, put it in the oven and bake it. And I made a matching codpiece for my boyfriend. We wore the costume together for a party we did at some point.
Do you feel like you got anything out of your experience here? Did you learn? Did you find anything? I know it's short, but you're still part of the family. People know you now.
I mean, I love meeting all the other girls, and like, you know, the best part for me was like just having shop talk with them. Like, how do you do this? How do you do that?
And
like,
was
you know,
that going on?
Yeah. Oh, constantly. Like, we like between shots, we'd be like, you know, I love your makeup. How do you do that? Like, I love your brows. And we do that, you know, that kind of stuff, and just like learning tips and tricks and kind of picking up what other people are dealing with, you know. Their craft. It's just nice to be around that. It's a very like nurturing environment. Just to be in a room with people of like minds, all doing the same thing. You kind of just pick up just by observing.
But Dax, I wish you continued success.
Well, thank you.
So amazing.
Well, thanks.
I encourage you to think about what I said about your pads and look into it.
I will.
Because you're too flawless not to be completely seamless.
Yeah.
Cannot wait to see you out on the road doing your Road Warrior thing.
I look forward to it.
And I look forward to seeing
all
you.
Right.
Continued success, sweetie.
Well, thank you. Thanks for talking to me.
I loved it.
It was great.
It educated me.
Oh, good.
I love it. Mm-mm. Fantastic. Thank you. Everybody else, we'll see you next week on Whatcha Packin'.
Bye, Whatcha Packin'.
'Cause I see you. Hey, squirrel friend. When one video ends, just open up another one. It's called binge viewing. Go ahead. I support you.